forget me. Forget my number. Forget my name. Forget I ever existed. Forget the medals won, the records broken, and the sacrifices made. I want to leave a legacy where the ball keeps rolling forward, where the next generation accomplishes things so great that I am no longer remembered. So, forget me. Because the day I'm forgotten is the day we will succeed.